Okay, yeah, it's pretty simple really. All I want you to do is look at this concept here, and I want you to put all of these factors in the correct order. You've got to use all of these keywords, they must go in the correct order, and they must show your understanding of how the cardiac cycle and the conduction system works together. Alright, correct order is what you need.